And I'm going to be teaching you how to draw a K-State symbol. Yes, I like KU, but I can draw K-State symbols, like, kind of good, but I don't know why my teacher likes K-State. But you draw that line, and like that, and like that. Once you have that, then you're done. Kidding. Then you go like that. Like that. I want to get this done because I don't like K-State. Oh, no, 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 no. Happy Veterans Day, guys. And like that, I don't like K-State, so if you think I can just leave my channel. That's not my best one. I drew my teacher one, but it's actually kind of good. Then you just want to go, okay. In the middle. KSU. Next one. How to draw a KU symbol. Now I'm going to need my water bottle. You know why? My water bottle has a KU symbol on it. So that's what I'm going to be copying off of. Okay. So, what you want to do. Draw the beak like not like that. There you go. Then you want to go for the second one. Then you want to just go. There you go. I always draw the eye first. Sorry. Sorry guys, I like you guys. I'm gonna make it perfect. Say thank you, girl. There we go. See? Like that. Okay. Boom. Boom. Jim. Boom. 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 Whoever likes KU, I'm sorry I drew that K-State symbol. I like KU too, but I can't draw them good. I'm sorry. Hope you guys say it doesn't suck. Because I can't, I'm not that good of a drawer. Oh yeah, by the way, this is the tone. I'll just color that in. And the light. That's the tone. A little color. You guys said more draw videos? Well, my friend Owen wanted more draw videos because he likes me drawing. We'll proudly stand and say, thank you, military. You're doing it for me. Thank you, military. Our country's proud of you. We are so grateful for everything you do. And with our flags waving, we'll proudly stand and say, thank you, military. Thank you, military. All right, bye guys. I'll see you in the next one. This video will continue. So, bye.